Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain of the cockpit. We'll be departing here shortly. We're just finished up loading the last cart of baggage, and we'll be on our way. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, please pay attention as we do have a safety announcement and video to play for you today. We'll be on our way to Las Vegas here shortly.
Hey y'all, what's crackin' like? This is your sole plane chauffeur, Captain Antoine Maxwell.
It sounds nice.
Welcome aboard flight 069 from the 310 to the 212. It's time to bust this cone, y'all.
In a hot second,
I'll be hitting them switches and getting this bitch pumping and jumping. So screw your shit on tight and enjoy the flight.
Oh, he was just saying that we're going to be leaving in a couple seconds, so put your seatbelts on to make sure we're tight.
Why didn't he say
so? Hey, yo, gang. Why don't you go secure the cockpit, homie?
This motherfucker is locked.
Listen up, people. This is my cousin's grandson and his buddy. They were telling me about their crazy safety videos. Well, I said, if you want to know about survival, talk to us, because you're going to want some advice from folks who have been there and done that. So, this is safety. Old school style.
Yeah! What did she say?
We know you've probably seen it all before, but a few things may have changed a little since you last flew.
Make sure any items by your feet are pushed well into the seat in front of you.
Kevin McLeod, what's in the box?
Oh, hi, Betty. This is a priceless antique.
A priceless antique? What is it?
Your sense of humor.
Welcome aboard, Gavin.
If the captain switches on the seatbelt sign, pop back into your allocated seat straight away.
Put that seatbelt low across your hips and fasten it up. If you do need to get up, release by lifting the lever.
These are oxygen masks, and if they drop in front of you, do what my friends here are doing by pulling down on your mask, placing over your nose and mouth, and breathing normally. Here you go. Like this.
What do you know? You're young enough to be my grandson.
I am your grandson. And if you're sitting with others, even a child, make sure your own mask is on before helping with theirs. If you don't see the bags filled with air, don't be alarmed. Oxygen flows through the bag straight away.
If an emergency were to happen during takeoff or landing, we recommend this delightful brace position.
Or if you can't reach the seat in front of you, put your hands on your head and bend down to your knees with your elbows on the outside and your feet flat on the floor.
Your life jacket can be found under your seat.
Right here. Remove it from the pouch, put it over your head, clip in the waistband, and pull it tight. Pull the red tag to inflate. But don't inflate while seated. Only inflate when leaving the aircraft. And if your life jacket doesn't inflate, Granddad, you can blow on that red tube.
Watch out!
There's even life jackets for your baby. No matter where you are, smoking on any aircraft is prohibited at all times.
As is any other hanky-panky that creates a bit of heat.
In an emergency, we have lights on the floor that will help lead you to
the
exit.
If your eyesight's not what it used to be, or you've forgotten where you are, your flight crew are now pointing out where your nearest exit is.
Your nearest exit could well be behind you, so have a look and count the rows to the door.
Jimmy, it's your move. Turn off your electronic device.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Jimmy, your phone!
What? I can't hear you. I turned off my electronic device.
All electronic devices must now be switched off. If you are going to use electronic devices such as your phone, switch it to flight mode so it doesn't interfere with the plane's navigation. And always power them off for takeoff and landing. And make sure that Wi-Fi and Bluetooth are turned off as well.
Well, folks, that's almost a wrap. If you want to recap any of this or find out about those electronic devices, ask one of these guys. Or refer to this card from the pocket in the seat in front of you.
Care to boogie, my dear?
Yes.
We promise to do everything we can to make your flight an enjoyable experience.
It's a pleasure having you on board. We hope you carry on flying with us for a very, very long time.
Release parking brakes, please. Release parking brakes, please. Push. All engines clear. Start at will.
Burn lens one.
All right, guys, here we go. San Diego to Las Vegas. We've added ground services. I still can't get these gates to move. Using GSX, kind of ticking me off, but is what it is. We'll get it figured out.
Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
Good confirmation, engine start.
Cockpit to ground.
Cockpit to ground. We have a good engine start. You can disconnect.
All right. Let these guys get started up here and we'll get rolling. Here he goes. Thanks for the tug.
Tow truck disconnected. Bypass pin removed. Left is clear. Right is clear.
Thank you.
Departure. Welcome aboard. This is your captain up in the cockpit, Captain J-Dog, with First Officer Wolf on board. I'd like to wish everybody a Merry Christmas and have a good time in Vegas. We'll be out there in about 50 minutes. And we know you have a lot of different choices of airlines to choose from. We thank you for choosing Spirit today.
And San Diego traffic, Spirit 109 is taking the 27 active here in San Diego and will be departing immediately on the Padres 2 up to flight level 290, Spirit 109. All right, here we go, guys. Las Vegas.
Okay, motherfuckers, you are clear to turn and burn. So I suggest you check your lights, instruments, APU, auto brakes, flaps, and your goddamn motherfucking V-speed are set. Now you are clear to take off. What the fuck are you waiting for? Go, 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 go. Have a great flight, motherfucker.
All right, passing 3600. We're passing 4,500 feet. Crossing Winfield. Past 10,000, let's go ahead and shut the lights off. Retract. We'll keep the APU on. We are over the ocean right now, so FAA law requires you run that APU while over the water. So we'll do that. We'll keep that going. We'll turn that off somewhere right around Chickadee. Las Vegas. Guys, we just updated the Fly Tampa Vegas area. If you haven't seen this at night, make sure you check out the videos. They've added the sphere, which is right here. It's kind of black right now, but at night that thing is lit up. Different videos playing out of it. Kind of cool. There's Las Vegas runway 26. So we're gonna come out here and we're gonna make this big turn and come on back in. Guys, make sure you'll get them landing rates. What do you think? Write it down on a piece of paper. Since this is not a live broadcast, you're watching it on playback. We do landing predictions here.
Come on, chat. Let's rate the landing. Put your number in the chat text. Number should be between 0 and negative 1000. 0 being the best number. You have just a few minutes to do this. This message will self-destruct in 5 minutes. Please hurry.
See the new Allegiant Stadium they've put in. So there's the sphere right there, guys. You got videos popping up on the side of buildings now. Videos constantly change through down the strip here. So when we land, guys, we're going to go ahead and park right here on the end of this terminal. And if you are watching this playback, appreciate it, man. Make sure you guys hit us up on kick.com. Again, after the first of the year, we're going to go back to a regular schedule. Sunday through Thursday, 6:30 Pacific Coast time, we usually get started. We also do the Hunter Classic along with Microsoft Light Sim 2020. We haven't hunted in a few days. Do you have controls? Just the APU telling me I'm down to where I want to be. We'll set that up at 3,000 just in case we got to do a go around. Not expecting a go around. Showing winds at 334 at 13. We're going to start that turn here in a sec. Miles out. Looks like we got the ILS needles. Let's see, getting a little high. It's all right. Making that turn back into runway 26 left here in Las Vegas. We're over Boulder at the moment. We're at 10 miles. Let's go ahead and drop gear.
Flight attendants, please prepare for that.
2,500.
Start that APU up.
Attendants, prepare for landing.
Got a bit of a tailwind going on now. Winds 058 at 9 knots. Copy.
1,000. Hundred above.
Clear.
Minimum.
Clear.
400. Las Vegas traffic, Spirit 109's exiting runway 26 left. We're gonna go ahead and cross 26 right, taxi to gate. Spirit 109.
Yeah, shit. It didn't pop up. Bummer. Not a big deal, because I've got a backup, guys, that we use. And we'll check it out as soon as we end here. It looked like a very, very good landing. However, these landing rating things, they're a little crazy. Why is that truck in my fucking... All right, guys, we need to... We're gonna wrap it around here real quick. Let's go ahead and make a U-turn here real quick, because that truck is in my gateway. And I'm not sure why. This goddamn software can't decipher where these brown unit should be. All right, let's stop right here. All right, we're gonna change our gates. All right, he's moved. Let's go ahead and pull in now. Not sure why this is popping up. Again, I can't get the gates to move again. Not sure why that is going on. We've got to look into this because it's really irritating. Might get to the point, guys, where I might delete this program because it's just not working right for me. I'm sure something's going on. And there you go, guys. That's going to do it. Appreciate it. Get that out of there. Let's get that out of there. And guys, Merry Christmas. I will see you on the next go around. Tonight, 6:30 Pacific Coast time. We'll be back for another flight. Guys, have a great day. We will catch you later.
That's all, folks.